We recommended that, if you like the video, please subscribe to our channel and click the bell button to activate the notification for be the first one to see our latest videos. If you see our videos on mobile and tablets, you can do its like on screen. Let's start. Energy-saving light bulbs are poisonous to the brain, nervous system, liver, kidneys, and heart. Energy-efficient light bulbs now become very popular and considered as eco-friendly as it saves the energy. However, the reality is different. There exists some frenzy about the safety of these bulbs. An emergency advisory was released by U.S. Environmental Protection Agency for this energy-efficient product. The reason for the concern is the poisonous gas which is released when these bulb breaks. Mercury is just the beginning. Fraunhofer Wilhelm Clausewitz Institute scientists did the research and found that energy-saving light bulbs break indoors. This breakdown of bulbs fills the air with 20 times the upper safety limit of mercury in the environment. This could lead to the following medical conditions: dizziness, migraines, cluster headaches, seizure, difficulty concentrating, anxiety, fatigue. What are the other risks? We all know mercury as a neurotoxin. Thus, the high presence of mercury in air is dangerous for liver, brain, kidney and our entire nervous system. It is so harmful to us that it can also lead to damage to our reproductive system, immune system, and cardiovascular systems. Furthermore, agreeing on the Daily Mail, German researchers guaranteed that few cancer-causing chemicals and poisons were discharged when the Earth-inviting conservative fluorescent lights, CFLs, were exchanged on, including phenol, naphthalene, and styrene. Here's a breakdown of each of these chemicals. Phenol. A mellow cancer-causing agent which is known not very disturbing to the skin, eyes, and mucus layers in people, after fleeing inward breath. It can bring about sporadic breathing, muscle shortcoming and tremors, loss of coordination, shakings, trance-like state, and respiratory capture at high measurements. Naphthalene. According to the National Pesticide Information Center, naphthalene is produced using raw petroleum or coal tar. It can be found in things such as tobacco smoke and auto fumes. The World Health Organization, WHO, reasoned that naphthalene is potentially cancer-causing to people. Styrene. People presented to styrene are at a high danger of creating lymphohematopoietic diseases, for example, leukemia and lymphoma. They might likewise experience the ill effects of hereditary harm to the white platelets, seriously influencing their safe framework. What's more, if that is insufficient, scientists at Stony Brook University in New York examining CFL globules closed, we measured the measure of UV emanations and the honesty of every knob's phosphor coatings. Results uncovered noteworthy levels of UVC and UVA, which seemed to start from splits in the phosphor coatings present in all CFL knobs concentrated on. These beams are conceivably dangerous for both the eyes and skin. They additionally affect your safe framework, harm your skin and meddle with your body's generation of vitamin D3. Crisis protocol for broken energy-saving light bulbs. The EPA-suggested process for tidying up broken bulbs is the accompanying precautions. The first step is to make the room empty and move everybody out of it, including your pets. Open the windows and doors of the room and let fresh air flow into the room. Make sure you switch off cooling or heating systems in the room, if any. Gather the following materials for the cleaning process: damp paper towels, cardboard, glass jar with a metal lid, sticky tape. Cleaning process. Don't use the vacuum cleaner as it can spread the powder or vapors of mercury in the room. First, collect all the broken pieces of glass and clean the powder if it is spread on the ground. Scooped up the large pieces using cardboard, whereas use a duct tape to remove the powder and tiny pieces spread on the ground. Carefully place the tape in the glass jar as well as other cleaning materials and seal the container. Post-cleaning. For further disposal, keep all the cleaning materials, pieces of bulb glass and powder in a sealed trash container before you dispose of it. Avoid leaving any cleaning material or debris indoor. Now, contact the local government authorities to take the leftover of the broken bulbs for the proper recycling process. In the room where the energy-saving bulb broke down, to keep the room open for a while, so that proper air circulation will take place. Keep the heating and cooling system off for another couple of hours. Don't allow your children or pets to be in the room for another 4 to 5 hours. It is very important to take care of proper safety precaution to avoid the hazardous effect of the energy-saving bulb on our body. Read all the recycle process and breakdown precaution carefully to keep yourself and your family safe from the mercury as well as other harmful chemicals. I hope these tips will help you. Do you know any other effective remedies which worked for you? Please share with us. And don't forget to subscribe our channel for daily remedies update.